Bronx in the building. Killer, kill that noise. Killer, kill that noise. Kill that noise, cause I'm from. A brother who was known for his rap, yeah. Jappy Jack. Larry Lack, but at least not last. A cool brother by the name of Gas. FaZe Brothers made you get loose. They was down with a brother called Cousin Bruce. They used to jam in the center. You had to pay so you could enter. Go to the door, get frisk, just in order to get in. And if you wasn't from this town, then you couldn't fight and win. Jam, they couldn't get no peace. So that's why the jams out there in the parks they had to see. Cause you was in
the bridge.
And then he stole along one day, and then he walked in a girl named Shantae. Third line, you know it's me, MC Shan, ha ha, in the place to be. MC Man, woo! He made them beg. He is the man who is known as Craig. The newest member out to get loose, now he is down with us and he got the juice. This is the place where stars are born. We are the only ones that can't be worn out. By any place, any part of the world, while I'm not on tour, I might be sneezing. Girl, what she's in.
Double the bridge. Double the bridge. Double the bridge.
Dead drain. Blood and soul. You gotta try and receive your goal. However you do it, however you may. Don't ever listen to what nobody say. Cause I will tell you the deal. You gotta go by what your heart feels. Cause if you don't, you'll be misled by stupid little things put inside your head. Or someone else that you will see, they're trying to lead your destiny. Grab hold of your heavy chain, which people always pulling, always trying to restrain. You heard just what I said, they're always pulling you back when you want to get ahead. They pull you back cause they're not winning. You talk about school, they're talking about quitting. Soon you see that time does fly, but you spend most of it out getting high. Thought about it much, much later. Could've went to school and been much greater. But you chose to leave that fate. Now you're sucking on a bone when it should've been stayed. The whole purpose of the story I told was mainly to inspire you to reach your goal. Stop walking through life as if you are blind. You should reach for your goal cause I'm reaching for mine. And I'm from
Picture Queensbridge falling down, it's not that shaky. Peace, y'all.